OPSIS is a global company that develops, manufactures and markets state-of-the-art innovative analysis systems. OPSIS LiquidLINE brings innovative solutions for laboratories, high precision at low cost. We use our 30 years of experience in gas analysis to revolutionize food analysis. The OPSIS LiquidLINE SoxROC extraction unit is an automated hot solvent extraction instrument that is flexible, easy to use and very safe. It is available in a 2-position and a 6-position version. Using an automated hot solvent extraction unit is the most efficient way to extract fat or any other matter such as plasticizers, toxins or oil.
However, many solvents used in this process are flammable and toxic. Therefore, OPSIS has designed an instrument that is very safe to use. OPSIS LiquidLINE SoxROC extraction unit has a solid construction and includes several built-in safety features. We will show you some of these unique safety solutions before we take a closer look at how the instrument is used. The SoxROC has a unique sealing system with adjustable condensers and mechanical sealing. This ensures that more than 90% of the solvent stays inside the instrument, which increases the safety for the operator and the laboratory. Another unique safety feature is that valves inside the SoxROC instrument are made of Teflon and EX classed, which reduces the risk of accidents caused by solvents. The main electronics are contained in a pressurized box to prevent contact with the solvent. As an extra precaution, the temperature monitoring is achieved by 2 separate redundant safety systems. So, as you can see, the SoxROC extraction unit is an instrument designed with safety in focus. And we will now show you how efficient and easy you can work with it.
You start by weighing the samples. With SoxROC, it is easy to follow the method set by ISO and AOAC. The SoxROC is flexible and works well with standard thimbles, provided either from OPSIS LiquidLINE or from other suppliers. A unique feature with SoxROC is the easy handling of the rack. It is a simple task to place the samples and make sure that the instrument is completely sealed. The user-friendly interface ensures easy adjustments and a quick start of the process. SoxROC handles all steps automatically: boiling, rinsing, and drying. The solvent can be added in a closed environment and during operation via the condensers. The cellulose thimbles and cups are always removed simultaneously, which reduces dripping of solvents on the hot plate. In order to ensure that the solvent is removed, the sample should be dried in an oven. The handling of samples is simplified with the SoxROC rack. After drying, the content of the sample can now be measured. It is easy to remove the solvent from the system or to transfer the solvent to an external tank. Due to the wide selection of accessories, the SoxROC can be used with many applications. SoxROC can also be used with hydrolysis for total fat determination. Hydroc from OPSIS LiquidLINE, together with SoxROC, offers a user-friendly system for transferring samples between hydrolysis and extraction.
The SoxROC extraction unit can be used to analyze fat in most foods, such as chocolate, cheese, grain, and meat. It can also be used for separation of other matters, such as toxins in soil and water, oil in slurry, palm oil in pressed fiber, and extraction of plasticizers from PVC tubing. As we have seen, the SoxROC is solidly constructed and very safe, as well as flexible and easy to use. It is sealed. More than 90% of the solvent remains in the instrument. The valves are EX classified, and the main electronics are housed in a pressurized box. It is easy to use with a unique rack and user-friendly interface. It is flexible and can be used in a large range of applications.
OPSIS is based in southern Sweden, where all development and manufacturing are located. OPSIS is a global company that develops, manufactures and markets state-of-the-art innovative systems for analysis and process control. OPSIS has several thousands of systems installed worldwide. Contact OPSIS for more information about the SoxROC unit.